As president of World Cross Council Europe, the handicraft sector is extremely important. We're in an era where there's a lot of mass consumption of products, there's a lot of technology coming on stream, and handcraft is something that brings us back to a sense of ourselves, to the understanding that we live on a planet that has limited resources, and that it's something, it's a way of lifestyle, and it can lead to a mindset change for people in how they purchase things and how they acquire things. And hopefully the craft sector can help people to think a little bit more about investing in themselves, about investing in another human being who is crafting something very, very beautiful with skills that have been handed down through generations. I'm learning about the handicrafts of Catalonia, and I'm delighted to be here at the Congress today. We're working with CECAM, clearly, and with Fundis Art. I'm aware that there's a very strong, for example, ceramics tradition in Catalonia. Also in jewellery, I was at Hoya 2 years ago. It's a fantastic contemporary jewellery show. There's a huge amount of talent. I heard this morning there's 11,000 jobs created in this region from crafts alone. So really, really important. A lot of skills and a lot of talent. It's the moment where an individual decides to have a level of ambition about their craft, where they're really striving for excellence, where it's no longer something that they're doing in the evenings or just at weekends, where it becomes their whole life and where they actually really strive to make a livelihood at that. It's important for them to be professional in their approach, to undertake training so that they can help to enter the marketplace, to export products. All of those things are very, very important, but it's really somebody who has a lot of passion, a lot of ambition, a lot of knowledge, and a desire to make their entire livelihood from their practice.